Welcome to Kickstart, where you get to see new products here at Automation Direct. Today, I'm going to show you our new hazardous location push buttons and switches from KillArc. These hazardous location control station tops come in two models, factory sealed models and non-factory sealed models, both with available bases and accessories. The FXCS factory sealed control tops are separate from the bases, and the contacts are sealed at the factory. Contact leads are provided for wiring. The FXB factory sealed bases come in single and double gang, dead end, one inlet, feed through, two inlets, with half inch, three quarter inch, and one inch NPT threads, and all are made of cast aluminum. The XCS non-factory sealed control tops are sold separate from the bases as well. The contacts and LEDs are attached to an internal plate which is mounted to the SWB non-factory sealed base, which is then sealed with available sealing materials during installation. Screw terminals are provided for contacts and wire leads are provided for lights. These bases are similar to the previous, except they only come in 3/4 inch NPT models, and there is an addition of a deep style base. Accessories include sealing materials like fittings, packing fiber, and sealing compounds, blank covers for the bases, replacement LEDs and keys, and replacement nameplates. We're offering single and double push buttons in red, green, and black. Pilot light combinations come in amber, red, green, clear, and red-green. Button light combinations come in several colors of push buttons and indicator lights. Mushroom push buttons with push-pull actuation come in red, black, and green. Selector switches are available in 2 and 3 position with keyed and knob styles with maintained and spring return models. You can find the agency approvals and the specs for these new KillArc hazardous location push buttons and switches on our website at automationdirect.com. And don't forget, we sell other styles of push buttons, switches, lights, and enclosures. Check back with us often on Automation Direct's websites or on youtube.com/automationdirect for more Kickstart videos. And if you're watching with us today on YouTube, please let us know what you think about these new KillArc Hazlock push buttons or how you plan to use them in your next application by dropping us a comment down below. Thanks for watching, and we hope to see you again soon.